Padre Pio was truly gifted by the Lord with so many blessings. Not too many of you knew some of his blessings because Padre Pio was very popular insofar as being a healer. Healing is one of the gifts bestowed upon by the Lord to Padre Pio. Padre Pio had tuberculosis and so many other illnesses. And so this comes me to question, why is it that Padre Pio has that gift of healing and he was not able to heal himself? Even though he knew that he has that gift, perhaps he wouldn't be able to heal himself. Because maybe the will of God for him is for him to return immediately to the Father's kingdom. For those who got the chance to meet Padre Pio face to face, those were their words. Facing Padre Pio, they said, "It is as if I met the Lord. I saw the Lord in this priest." So next time somebody tells you, "Father, sister, or brother, I see Jesus in you, and you must be a holy person," I still challenge you and of course inspire you to come to church every day, because all these liturgical activities, all these prayerful activities that you have, maybe are steps to becoming holy.